What take you two again to be married?
Ew. I can't marry her. She's my friend.
It'd be too weird.
Oh, sorry to bust your bubble, but it's a tradition going back generations.
Well, when I'm king, that'll be the first thing to go.
I'm gonna be a mighty king. Enemies beware.
Well, I've never seen a king of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event, like a king was before. I'm brushing up on the king town. I'm working on my roar.
Thus far, rather an inspiring king.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You've run a long way to go, young master, if you think.
Everybody look left. Everybody look right. Where you look, I'm standing spotlight.
Not yet.
Someone who wants to take it away. Case in point.
Are you scared?
Well, I was first in line until a little hairball was born.
Scar wouldn't give up so easily, so he entered into an unholy alliance with the loving son of the kingdom, the High King.
I know that your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside, but thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expression the lights in the war are dead.
But we are talking kings and successions. Even you can't be caught unaware.
Be prepared!
Yeah, be prepared! We'll be prepared. For what?
For the death of the king!
Right, is he sick?
No, fool, we're gonna kill him. Simba, too.
Great idea! Who needs a king? No king!
Idiots! There will be a king!
Hey, but you said...
I will be king! Stick with me, and you'll never go hungry again! So prepare for the coup of the century! Be prepared for the murkiest scam! Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning, decades of denial is simply why I'll be king undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bad. Be
you wait here. Your father has a marvelous surprise for you.
Hey, Uncle Scar. Will I like the surprise?
Simba, it's to die for. Oh, and just between us, you might want to work on that little roar of yours, hmm?
Little roar.
has to happen. But the king is dead. And if it weren't for you, he'd still be alive.
What am I gonna do?
Runaways.
Like
but he's so little.
Who's the brains in this outfit? My point exactly. You know, having a lion around might not be such a bad idea. You okay, kid?
I guess so.
Hey, where you going?
Nowhere.
He looks blue.
I say brownish gold.
No. I mean, he's depressed.
Kid, what's he eating?
Nothing. He's at the top of the food chain. The food chain!
So, where you from?
Anything we can do?
Not unless you can change the past.
Look, kid, bad things happen, and you can't do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong. When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's our problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
I'm so hungry I can eat a whole zebra.
Listen, kid, if you live with us, you have to eat like us. Hey, this looks like a good spot to rustle up some grub.
Ew, what's that?
A grub. What's it look like?
Ew, gross.
Tastes like chicken.
Slimy and satisfying. You'll learn to love them.
I'm telling you, Tim, this is a great life.
No rules, no responsibility. Ooh, the little cream-filled kind.
Simba grew up in this happy bachelor life, eating bugs and grubs, until one day his childhood friend Nala showed up, and then the sparks of romance began to fly.
He's holding back, he's hiding, but what I can't decide. Why won't he be the king I know he is, the king I see inside? Now you feel alive. You need a crumb to fall. Stealing through the night's eyes on your dreams.
Falls in love tonight, it can be assumed
his every day's with us on his dream. In short, our battle is doomed.
You move fast, boy.
You know my father?
Correction, I know your father.
He's alive, and I'll show him to you. Look down there.
That's not my father. It's just my reflection.
No.
Look. You see, he lives in you. Simba,
you have forgotten me.
No. How could I?
You have forgotten who you are, so forgotten me. Look inside yourself, Simba. You are more than what you have become. You must.
must take your place in the circle of life.
How can I go back? I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are. You are my son, and the one true king. Remember who you are.
No, please, don't leave me.
Remember.
Father!
So, Simba returned home, only to find a kingdom in ruins. And when he reached the border, he saw how bad things had gotten. For under safety, the circle of life was thrown completely out of balance.